but she did a good job. She was very strict. The first time my mother told me that she actually loved me, I was 32, you know.